Yeah, definitely was not the finish we wanted. I'm sure we could have improved a little bit the lap time and maybe finish a little bit higher in the standings. I was pushing, and qualifying is also the time to do it. And unfortunately, it was not a mistake or anything. It's just pushing too much, and eventually I lost the front and crashed.
Yesterday you told me that you needed to understand and to work more on that soft tires. Can you get today something clear about it?
Yeah, I mean, we did use the medium front the whole day because we feel we need a little bit more support on the left side of the tire, and the hard option, it's actually only harder on the right side. So, yeah, it's a little bit different from last year, but we trying to adapt as most as we can the bike setup to this. For sure, we are going to lose some things in the process, but we are doing the best. So tomorrow it's race time, so the bike is ready. I'm ready. Physically, I think I will be 100% for tomorrow, and just do a good race.